14th of November, yeah, the Green Party of Buffalo St. Louis discussing police drivers.
Well, that's the biggest political opportunity on our horizon, not that we're going to take advantage of.
The major complaint is
deaths in police custody.
Deaths in police custody, that's a big issue. We should all be concerned about that. Death is inevitable, of course.
Well, I think the question is when it happens.
When it happens.
And at the hands of who?
Yes.
When the police are supposed to prevent violence to our citizens.
So what can we do about it?
Here's what we were saying was that we were okay. Now, Jamie Tardy's recommendations cannot be that whenever we have the chance, in fact, whenever we have the chance to talk to the police, engage in real authentication of that person, and treat them like a civilian being. That's the floor along which we're not going to go. But it's not actions that I am a veteran now of Mount Tabor. I was arrested in a campaign. It turned out to be a campaign one, and I don't think it's going to. I have been arrested in the post office demonstrations, and we have had 12 months running this same kind of standoff. Once where we were not arrested, surprising to us, and a second time where we were thrown around the room for no particular reason. And we are now facing a trial for second-degree trespass. But that campaign clearly is, as far as I can say, is a successful campaign on account of its ongoing. And if we could get a campaign ongoing, that's what it means, ongoing. A campaign of civil disobedience on behalf of accountability for the police, we would be hitting under.
I'm going to buy a piece of pie.
Okay, I'll take a piece of pie and your nickel.